I have never felt more grateful for the people in my life than I have like the past couple months. I think while COVID has been really awful in a lot of ways, it's been wonderful in the sense that it's brought my class so much closer together, and I'm just really, really going to leave Western like remembering that and being so grateful for these people that I've met. I think the source of theater and the heart of it all is like being able to connect with people. I think that's the main focus, like that's your baseline. Not being able to be in front of someone to do that is really difficult. I've rehearsed over Zoom for the first couple of weeks of rehearsal, and it's very difficult to establish any kind of connection when you're looking at a computer screen. Singing on Zoom, having voice lessons on Zoom, and having the lag and the, it's just, it's been hard. I think this year, especially as a school, we have really embraced COVID. I did two productions this semester, both masked, following CDC guidelines, and as a school, in the school stage and screen, we've all had to be really resilient and really determined to make things as normal as can be in a time of complete chaos. With any live theater, you know, you have your moments where you're not 6 feet away. Well, there's a part of the end of The Foreigner where we're supposed to have a group hug with like four people. And the first time we got to that part of the show in rehearsals, we all like didn't know what to do because we hadn't talked about it. So we just kind of awkwardly huddled, like as spread apart as we could. And our director absolutely lost his mind, and we ended up keeping it and doing it in the show. Just like being able to actually perform on a live stage in front of people, hearing people laugh, was kind of like, okay, we're okay. I didn't ever expect to be the commencement speaker. I actually got an email from one of my first professors from my freshman year saying like, hey, I've like low-key been following you this whole time, and you impressed me then. I think you have, like, you'd have a great speech. And I told my mom, and my mom was like, I swear if you don't do it, I'm gonna be so upset. So I applied and just like kept getting through the round. And I was like, oh, this isn't like a funny thing anymore. Like, I'm gonna do it. I really wanted to focus on how our class has had to be so self-sufficient and so resilient. I think that we all should be so proud of ourselves, and I really wanted to focus on that because not everybody has these like huge support systems behind them, but regardless, we're all at graduation, we've all made it, we've all done the thing, and I think that should be really celebrated.